Let's build a senate. Not right there. Could probably do this putting these a little farther down. I can build out these roads to connect to their natural highway. And I put houses back here. And center. I'll delete all the houses. I got a lot of unemployment. So I don't need to build houses right now. Now let's not put that senate there. Oh, I already built the senate. Let's delete the senate. I'm using way too much money, to be fair. Let's build a okay. X easily solved. Deleting this road. Build a senate right there. Study clothes, that's gonna drop my unemployment down, maybe 5% or so. What do I want now? Entertainment. I need this not to be near population. I think. I don't know if these have detrimental effects. But I know entertainment is a positive effect. Theater, let's go ahead. Build a theater right there. You don't want to grow your population too much too fast. I don't understand. I have it right there. Come on, guys. Work with me here. Can I have this come out? Yeah. Go ahead and put a school in. Too little entertainment, but does it have your entertainment? There we go. How will you want it? Pottery. Alright, I don't think it's introduced pottery to me. Probably could have held off on the school. I don't know if you knew. I don't think it can go through garden. People are moving out. No! Don't move out! You're popping. I gotta introduce him first, guys. Okay. that's it. Well, that's a bummer. Too bad it's no military going on. Let's build it right there. Just decrease some of the unemployment. I want it under 10%. And it is. It's way under 10% now. I don't think I'm getting any tax. I don't think I have that ability. What do I have? I've built pretty much everything that I can do right now. I'm not sure what I'm waiting on either. Come on, guys. Give me something. I think it's timed. Yeah. Go ahead and build a temple in that turn. And Mars. Just so they shut up. There you go. There's gonna be people over there eventually. Maybe that's what I needed to do. Maybe everyone just waited for that. I think my unemployment was too high. They didn't like that. Now it's getting higher. It's good. Culture rating is going up. It went up by like 20 points. Got room for 21 extra people. Plenty of food, guys. I want to use this unemployment for whenever they introduce pottery. Pottery I'm going to set up right here. Because it needs to be by water. I need to set up... right next to water, but it doesn't hurt that it is. Go, that should be close enough. What? Oh. Can't obstruct the road to Rome. I don't understand it. Okay, how about if I hit the road? Aqueduct. Ah, come on. Aqueduct. Then road. And then aqueduct. There we go. Had to figure the game out for a second. Oh, you guys are devolving and evolving. I don't know why. I wish the game would let me put pottery. There we go. Well, I don't, yeah, industry. Pottery. There, that's where all this unemployment's going. pit. Clay pit, clay pit. Shouldn't need more than that. At least not right now. Workhouse. No, not weapons. I don't need weapons. Pottery. One thing of pottery for two clay pits. That's generally the rule. I guess I'll build houses over here. Because I'm going to have to use all this space over here for warehouse and such. Let's go crazy and build two more clay pots. Alright, not clay pots, but clay things. This is probably a really bad idea. Probably gonna have too much for the population. This special order, not accepting clay. Build another warehouse. And not accept anything but pottery. I want some more pottery. Yeah, that's fine. Should be enough. I want to be able to keep up with the demands. I need more people. Okay, there's room for 25 extra people. Come on, guys. We need population. Yeah. I got all kinds of employment for you guys. Oh, hey, I need to tax on these people. Go to the forum. Right here. Need more workers. That's what they're coming. There they come. Oh, hey. Why did that happen?